Hello and welcome to WPKlik's YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to show you how to add email and phone number links to your WordPress website. The first thing we'll add is the email link. First, find a place on your website where you want your email address to be displayed. Once you're identified that, go to your backend by logging into your dashboard and find the page in question. Type in the text that you want linked. It can be just your email address or something like "send us an email here." Select the text and click on the Insert Edit Link icon. After this, a box will appear where you will type in your email address. If you already typed in and highlighted your actual email address upon clicking on the Insert Edit Link, then WordPress will add Mail To text into the box automatically. If not, then type in Mail To first and add your email address right after. Make sure that everything is written correctly and that there aren't any spaces in your text. Once you're done, click on the blue arrow and finally click on Update. To add a phone number, you first need to switch to the text view in your editor. Now insert the following code around your phone number. You can find this code in the description of this video. Again, you can either display just the phone number or you can replace it with some text such as "give us a call." Now go back to the visual view. You'll see your phone number displayed as a link. Click on Update and that's it. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.